What's happening, everyone? This is Michael yet again. Welcome back to the gaming channel. Since the new Dead Space is coming out next month, I decided to go back and revisit the original game. I played this game back in 2013 on the PS3, but I had played it before then on the computer, I believe, and it was one of the scariest experiences that I had when I brings back a lot of memories playing this game. Yeah, as everyone knows, if you're a subscriber to the channel, I actually made a video where I gave my thoughts on the remake. I haven't been really impressed with what I've seen. I mean, that may change when I play the game. But thus far, you know, I don't know. I think the original game holds up, and I really don't think a remake is needed. I'm probably in the minority there, but yeah, guys, I'll play it because I love Dead Space so much, and I hope it's a great game. Now, this game here, God, talk about scary. I'm sure it's lost a lot of its shock value since it was initially released, but back in the day when I first played it, it was probably one of the scariest games that I ever played. And it was a blast, too. It was a blast. Remember all this. God, it's been a lot of years.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. It's a little thing.
How many times you watched that thing? Guess you really miss her. Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
All right, everyone, we're here. Sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Ms. Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to Prospector's reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if our power's low.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you heard the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track. We're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual. Now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside. Corporal, I gave you an order.
The field's too strong!
Everyone OK?
get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Miss Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down, let's get to work. Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
Man, that was a great opening. I gotta say, you know, even after all these years, when they're in hyperspace or warp space and you see the bridge and the perspective and all that, it really looks great. You guys are probably in for a lot of Dead Space kissing up because I love this game so much.
Use run to move quickly.
Gonna have to try to remember all these commands. I knew there was a health back here. It's kind of weird getting used to the controls. They really feel loose. I mean, everything feels just a little bit loose compared to the last time I played it. Man, they really made
Kent lose power to the port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
The Ishimura was the first Planet Cracker class vessel and is now the oldest serving, with 62 years of continuous service. It holds the record for highest number of planet cracks, with 34 to date, and highest deadweight of refined product at 14 trillion kilotons.
Guess the power's down everywhere.
Whether you'll be
Isaac,
joining us
get over here and hack the door pad.
Or strengthening the extraction workforce on the colony, the captain and crew would like to welcome you, and we hope your stay is a pleasant one. Concordance Extraction Company, powering humanity into the future.
I was going to say, you know, they really made Kendra shapely, you know, a really nice looking woman. And in the remake, you know, like here, you can see her shape. But in the remake, they put a jacket on her and all that. And her breasts and her butt are all hidden underneath clothing. I guess that's the new norm now.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
There should be a security detail in here.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
Well, that security console is still live. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Kendra, get that elevator back online.
Power's dead. I can't.
Then reroute the damn power! Look, if we all cooperate, we can figure this out right soon. Let's get that computer display up, Isaac.
I can't blame him. Kendra's just like running off at the mouth.
To find your next objective.
Okay, that's that button. That's run. Okay.
That doesn't look good. She's taking a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around's gonna be difficult. The air seems to be flowing again. That's a start.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Not sure.
What the hell?
I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Jesus! Open fire! Open fire!
Getting out of here.
Come on! Come on! Got it!
Isaac, get that door open!
The doors are locked!
What happened?
Run, Isaac! Get the hell out of there!
I'm running. That brings back memories. You know, it's kind of funny, I talk about movies quite a bit, and I talk about political agendas and all this kind of stuff. And it seems like games, well, no seem like, games are falling under that process now, where they try to push off beliefs in games. My God, settle down, dude. Trying to get used to the buttons, everybody. Alright, let's see. Man, this game looks good. Sorry I didn't make it to you in time, dude. I don't want you coming back. One of the things I remember about this game was that I was using the health when I didn't want to use it.
This is vent. Everybody listen up. They're using the vents. That's how they're getting around the ship. Stay away from Gal. Get back. Get back.
Wonderful. Money.
God, I can't believe you made it.
Isaac. We ran into more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More what? What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly, and half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge. But first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
The data board is fried, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
Well, that's too kind of him, isn't it?
To check objectives and important locations.
I know one thing about this game is I never use the map. Never. I never use the damn map. I think the map confused me more than anything. Alright, I gotta find the data board. And I can remember when I played this the first time. I was thinking, damn you people. You want me to do everything. Do something yourself. I don't trust open doors, man. This way. I can go both ways. Hell was that? The stomping isn't as precise in this game as it was in Dead Space 2. Oh, shit. Thank you. a vent.
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart.
Yeah, the controls are kind of weird. You didn't get me on that one.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Conserve ammo by dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
It's like the one guy just told me that. Did they think I wasn't going to believe him? Since I'm trying to play this before the new Dead Space comes out, I'm debating on whether or not I'm going to make... Is there a fucking whale on this ship? I'm debating on whether or not if I want to make the episodes really long.
Is malfunctioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
Well, come on, goodness. Damn. There's a vent. Right by where this thing is on the ground. Oh shit. Object down there. I may as well go, guys. I remember going into the bathroom area. Where'd the bathroom go? I passed it? Okay, here we go. Well, it's nice to know in the future that toilets haven't changed very much. I got quite a bit of health. We got all these spaces. Oh, we only have these spaces. I can't pick up anymore, I don't think. Guess we'll find out if I can or not. Where did I come in? Oh, okay. Uh-oh, looks like a trap, don't it, guys? I noticed my stasis isn't charging yet. Shit, I remember this room.
Your stasis module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
You can only hope. Power nodes. Okay. He really dead. I remember some of them not being dead. There's too many vents around here, man.
Car 8 is trashed. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the autoloader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the tracks, it's gonna jam up the whole system.
Alright. Let's see if I remember this. Was it this one? Malfunction. Nothing there. Hey, what did I do wrong? Is that right? What? Malfunction. Oh, okay.
Retracing damage trend. Please stand by.
Shit.
Isaac, you did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Vince. Don't jump out. That looked familiar. Not this way. I guess if there's already items out, there's no need to stomp them. It's just so satisfying. As I said before, I'm not sure how long I'm going to make these segments. Shit. I'm afraid to go through a door, guys.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Thank you. You're a big help. The door to the maintenance. Tram room. Wonder what this is. Shit. Have I been in here? Oh, okay. This is where I'm gonna have to come back. I remember playing this from the get-go and fucking being terrified to go around a fucking corner, man.
Isaac, you still need to find the data board to the tram computer. It's in the maintenance bay.
Yes, I know. Kendra.
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Gee, thanks. Oh, God. Why didn't that do anything? Is he dead? I know sometimes they're not dead. Get in there, at least not yet.